The world is full of make or break moments, especially if you have postmenopausal osteoporosis and a high risk for fracture. It's time to make your move to help reduce your risk of fracture with Prolia. Only Prolia is proven to help strengthen and protect bones from fracture with one shot every 6 months.
Do not take Prolia if you have low blood calcium, are pregnant, are allergic to it, or take Xgeva. Serious allergic reactions like low blood pressure, trouble breathing, throat tightness, face, lip, or tongue swelling, rash, itching, or hives have happened. Tell your doctor about dental problems, as severe jawbone problems may happen, or new or unusual pain in your hip, groin, or thigh, as unusual thigh bone fractures have occurred. Speak to your doctor before stopping, skipping, or delaying Prolia, as spine and other bone fractures have occurred. Prolia can cause serious side effects like low blood calcium, serious infections, which could need hospitalization, skin problems, and severe bone, joint, or muscle pain.
Don't wait for a break. Call your doctor now and ask how Prolia can help you.
We love our new home. Lots of windows, great light.
But the birds. They're back.
Yes, I hear them.
Uh-oh. Why are these birds so angry?
At least Geico makes bundling our home and car insurance easy.
We save a lot.
I'm going.
Hurry.
I know.
For bundling made easy, go to geico.com.